the work I've been doing for a couple of years now has been kind of a healing process work. I was very angry, and I can still be a very angry a lot of time. It's an emotion that is not fully accepted for a woman to feel. It is very masculine, supposedly. And when I was talking about things that was affecting me, I was getting almost violent to people in the way I wanted to express, because I wanted to convince people. I wanted to put too much my emotions and what I was feeling to the people instead of having a simple conversation with this graphic work. I found a way to connect to myself, to be more grounded, and then to connect with each other, to connect more to people about causes that I felt affected by, to things I wanted to fight for or fight against. So this graphic work has been really the perfect medium to talk about those things, whether it's about the woman condition in Belgium, in another continent, another culture, whether it's LGBT community, whether it's basic human rights. All of that inspires me a lot. I concentrate to myself and then I meditate. And through interviews of people that inspires me a lot, I found sentences that's really inspired the state that I am in, and also the questions that I want to raise around it. That would be the first part of my work, which is very precious to me. The second part would be the performing art, which is actually taking actions for all those causes, all those questions I'm asking, to, okay, say, now, what's the next step? Where can we go? And that has been with performing arts. With dancing, mainly, you really have to be grounded. You really have to breathe in, breathe out. I found a way to respect my body, to respect my gesture, to respect my art, to be a beautiful way to respect the others. Everything that I'm doing in both the performing arts and the visual arts is about taking off the labels. We're actually right now in a society, in a world where we put labels on everybody. And I really want to bring that down and be comfortable enough with who you are to express yourself to the world as you are. And as I am, that's what I'm trying to do. And to talk about sensitive subject when you don't agree with someone, how can you find the tools to talk about it? And this is what I'm doing through my visual arts and through my performing arts. Every time you're gonna have a person in front of you, my way of seeing it is that I have so much to learn from that person. And then I think that person, I will always have things to give this person. And that's why I'm very excited to be here and to see what everybody has to bring to this beautiful platform. Thank you very much.